Let me show you seas in Arctic Ocean. Here, first one is Chukchi Sea, next one Siberia Sea, third Laptev Sea, fourth Kara Sea, fifth Barents Sea, this one is White Sea, then here is Greenland Sea, this is Bay of Baffin, this is Bay of Hudson, this is Amundsen Bay, and the last one here is Beaufort Sea. Thanks for watching. Let me show you seas in Atlantic Ocean. First one here is Davis Strait, then we have Labrador Sea, Sargasso Sea, Gulf of Mexico, then we have Caribbean Sea. Next we have here Norwegian Sea, here we have North Sea, then here we have Baltic Sea, Irish Sea, English Channel, Bay of Biscay, then we have Mediterranean Sea, Adriatic Sea, Ionian Sea, Aegean Sea, this dot is nothing but Sea of Marmara, then we have Black Sea, Sea of Azov, Gulf of Guinea, Walvis Bay and St. Helena Bay. Thanks for watching. Let me show you seas in Indian Ocean. First one here is Timor Sea, next we have Andaman Sea, Bay of Bengal, Lakshadweep Sea, Arabian Sea, here we have Gulf of Oman, Persian Gulf, Gulf of Aden, Red Sea, Mozambique Channel, and last one here we have Geography Bay. Thanks for watching. Let me show you seas in Pacific Ocean. Here we have Tasman Sea, Koro Sea, Coral Sea, Solomon Sea, Bismarck Sea, then here we have Arafura Sea, Banda Sea, Celebes Sea, Java Sea, Gulf of Thailand, South China Sea, East China Sea, Philippines Sea, then we have Yellow Sea, Sea of Japan, Sea of Okhotsk, then Bering Sea, and then we have Gulf of Alaska and Gulf of California. Thanks for watching. Let me show you seas in Antarctica or Southern Ocean. Here first we have Ross Sea, then Davis Sea, Amundsen Sea, then we have Weddell Sea, Scotia Sea and Drake Passage. Thanks for watching.